This is one way to discover islands. Lord Falchuk, please note. This is great donkey country here in North County Mayo. In the next half hour, we're going to be visiting Cross Molina, a small town on the north bank of Loch Conn. Giddy up there. Come on, Liddy, come on.
Tucked away in North Mayo, Cross Molina is surely the typical Irish country town. At first sight, there's little here to delay the traveller. Nothing, it seems, to intrigue the curiosity or catch the passing eye. It's different, of course, on Fair Day. Then the whole town bursts with life. The streets become a surging, swirling, bustling, bantering centre of human and animal activity. Cross Molina, and scores of towns like it, are part of what's sometimes called, with truth, the Forgotten West. Struggling to survive, particularly in the dead periods between fair days or tourist seasons, many a small town has found it easier to let the world go by. But some have shown themselves still capable of a pioneering determination that brings echoes of a more distant, but not quite so forgotten West. Probably expecting a bit too much for Wyatt Earp to come strolling by. But shucks and doggone it, I do wish my boss would get a move on in there. I just want to go home, man. On this fair day morning in Cross Molina, the visitor can look around and find the entire past and present of 1,000 Irish country towns. For centuries, this community has existed primarily to provide a trading center for a farming district. Today, although other interests have developed too, farming is still the major local activity, even with another touch of Wyatt Earp. In a neat farmhouse, I met the Flanagans, a farming family with a keen love for horses.
The better they like it, I think.
Well, the majority of them have to go to England.
Yes.
Ollie, this is a fine, well-ordered farm. I understand you manage it for your father, is that the way?
That's right. That's
what
right.
Kind of a farm is it?
Oh, it's a mixed farm, mixed farm.
What kind of cattle do you have?
Well, we have Friesians and Hertfords and Angus and Derry.
Are these all good for this kind of country?
Well, I'd have the Angus for this part of the country because they're easier fed.
Yes, and you concentrate on pedigree cattle?
That's right.
Isn't this difficult in this part?
Well, it is because it's difficult to get a good blood, strain of blood, good bull, and we had to buy our own two bulls.
Yes, there's a mart in Ballinar and there's a fair